My name is Kurosh Rat. I'm an urban planner from Halifax, Nova Scotia. It's very exciting to be part of an open and transparent challenge that will result in using the technology to improve the life of the everyday life of the communities and community members. It's exciting to see so many communities coming forward with all kinds of different ideas and innovations that is well-founded within their communities. And I was very interested to be part of the jury to discuss these applications and both learn from them and also help them shape the future of the final application. Cree of Eastmain, while they're a very small community, they have recognized that the issue of getting energy to a small community, remote community, is not just about getting the resources there, but also tackling the issue of energy usage itself. They're looking at improving the life of their community members by building net zero buildings that will reduce use of energy. At the same time, they have recognized that it's important to monitor what they would do with that net zero developments that they're providing for the community. And the data that's coming out of it would help them make a case, build a case for better, more sustainable building solutions that will tackle the issue of energy use and not just look at the energy from a supply management perspective.